So when I goes out tomorrow, this time I'm telling you, when you pick up your phone and put on your food,
yeah,
you start seeing this problem, like, okay.
Yeah.
Where is she?
Where is she?
When did I try to kiss you apart from that first time that I was clearly drunk? Which other time? Have I been attracted? No. I told you I'm not attracted to you. No, don't try to
stop that.
Let him try to defend. He's busy gossiping about me to other people. Mm-hmm. Ebuka can talk about it. Why can't I talk about it? If he didn't talk about it, would Ebuka see anything to talk about? Am I not saying the truth? If he wasn't gossiping about me, would Ebuka have anything to talk about? He's trying to just feel like the perfect person.
Talk now.
I'm not saying shit.
Why not?
Hey, I'm not trying to be. That means he was lying against me.
Nah.
Which other time?
Just take her away.
I'm not going to say something about Erica. He's using me to trend. It doesn't make any sense. Lego was my friend, but right now, Lego is not my friend. Lego doesn't mean shit to me. Lego doesn't mean the grain of sand to me. Nothing. And I will let him know. I'm asking him, okay, try it and you get disqualified.
What's all this?
I'm not scared of anybody in this house. Try any rubbish with me, you get the feeling that you deserve. No, don't tell me chill. He's an idiot. Why the fuck will he lie with my name? Apart from Erica, what else do you have to contribute to this house? Every time Erica asks you a question, it's always Erica. It's always Erica. Ebuka will ask him. Apart from Erica, what else do you have to contribute to this house? Nothing. Idiot. He's a fucking idiot. Apart from Erica, what does he have to contribute to this house? Lying that I have a kissing. Don't stop. Are you still being a pussy? One week. Then that's because he's scared. He's trying to act unbothered, but he's fucking scared because he knows his life cannot back it up. He cannot back it up. 1 week has passed. He has not backed up his claim that I tried to kiss him. Well, at what point did I try to kiss you? You fool, let go.
No problem.
As skinny and ugly as you are, at what point am I going to be attracted to you? Look at the way you look. How will I be attracted to you? Idiot. If you ever call my name, Lekon, you will regret it, I promise you. If you ever call my name, idiot. You don't have anything to trend with. It's Erica you want to use to trend with. Why is Ebuka calling him and talking about Erica? Every Sunday, it's always Erica. What the fuck?
I'm fine.
Why can't he call any other person's name? Why is he always Erica?
You just leave me alone.
He should stop talking about me. If he doesn't talk about me, Ebuka will not call me. If he doesn't talk about me, he doesn't have to call me. No, but think about it. If he doesn't talk about me, he doesn't talk about me.
Let me deal with it tomorrow morning. Trust me. Just chill. I'm telling you this thing. She'll get it tomorrow morning. What the fuck are you talking about? Just chill. I'm telling you this thing. She'll get it tomorrow morning.
It's not about you right now. It's about me and you.
No, you don't say things like that to someone. I didn't like this kind of stuff.